Hi guys, so I'm really happy to be welcoming you to my first ever music review. Those of you who've seen my banner of my YouTube channel know that I profess myself to be a movies, music, and nerd culture guy, and of course I know I haven't delivered on the music end of it. So let's talk about music, guys. I am actually a really big fan of music, and mostly pop music, and let me explain why before you get all crazy on me. I personally think pop music is the most interesting form of music. Not necessarily because of any reason of its quality necessarily. I happen to know that pop music is some of the worst music right now. It really is. There are good pop songs. Definitely a lot of good pop songs. Past, future, present, hopefully. But pop music is really interesting to hear because you're basically listening to what all of mankind is listening to. So what is that audio file that billions of people across the planet are listening to? And is it even any good? And of course, this is all my personal opinion, as is with my movies, reviews. You know, a song I like may not necessarily be a song you like, vice versa. So, guys, I want to talk about the number one song on the Billboard right now, and that is the Despacito remix with Justin Bieber. So, this song has been getting a lot of attention. I think it made a bunch of records for being on the Billboard for a couple of weeks. So, is it really any good? Let's find out in my review. This song, of course, has international pop star Justin Bieber. And you may have a billion opinions about Justin Bieber. Your friends may have a billion opinions about Justin Bieber. But here's my review of Justin Bieber as a singer in general. I think he's okay. And sometimes he leans towards good, and sometimes he leans towards bad. And it's really difficult to get him in that perfect song. There have been songs in which Justin Bieber, I think, has done an excellent job. The Skrillex song, I think it was called Where Are You Now. That one, he gave, I think, an excellent singing performance in his song. This song, he's just okay. He's leaning more towards the bad side, if anything. But kudos to him for being a mainly Spanish song. But his singing is just okay. Mostly bad, I'd say. And there's not much he has really to contribute to this song, except for one specific line, which acts as a kick from one part of the song to another. And you'll hear me reference the word kick a lot. But when I'm saying kick, it's usually just that one part of the music that helps to get us into the next part. It's usually separate from the first and second part, but it kind of helps to transition into that second part of the music. Kicks in general, in my opinion, help to smooth out any rough edges in the song. Unfortunately, Despacito doesn't have any of these kick transitions, so the song feels a little bit choppy. If you actually give a listen back to it, and go ahead and listen to it whenever you get the time, maybe after watching this review, the song feels a little bit choppy in that there's no transition between the different parts of the song. And that really hurts the song, because then it feels like it's just been meshed together, but it still has a lot of rough edges, and there just feels like there's no glue to it. There's no adhesive sticking the song together, making it feel complete. And there is some fade-out music for transitions, but it doesn't really make enough of a transition to make the song feel like it's coming to a completeness that you need. There's a ton of good guitar work in the song, definitely, that's strewn into the song, and it helps give the song a little bit more layering and make it a little bit more than your average pop song per se because of that guitar. And I think that's one of the main drives of the song that's made it so popular, is that it gives kind of that vibe of just being a chill song with all the guitar work. But at the end, the backtrack is really repetitive, which is a serious problem with pop music, guys. Pop music doesn't have to mean a repetitive backtrack, and the backtrack is really bad in this song. It's that same backtrack that we've heard in every song, and it doesn't really add to anything in the song. And just the instrumentals are terrible. I just don't like the instrumentals in Despacito remix. Sorry. There's some good rapping in the song. It's not even really full rapping, but it's a sort of rapping, and I think it's fine. It feels a little misplaced in the song, because the song is going kind of in a chiller vibe throughout the music, and then suddenly there's this loud rap in the middle. Although I think that rap can be implemented properly into pop songs, it just doesn't feel that right in this song. But once it gets going, it'll get in your head and you'll enjoy that part of the rap. But it kind of feels misplaced, and part of the reason for that is because the transitions are really weak in the song. A fade out is just not good enough in this kind of a scenario. You really need a strong transition to get me from one part of the song to another. And Despacito really lacks in that regard. I know this is a remix, I haven't heard the original, sorry. But in the remix that I'm talking about here, the transitions are not good. and the instrumentals feel repetitive. Justin Bieber's singing is okay, and in general, Despacito is kind of just an average pop song, in my opinion. It gives off a good chill vibe throughout, and it's definitely a catchy song, but it's not a good pop song, necessarily. I don't think catchy pop songs is necessarily good pop songs, even though it's kind of turning into that, that if the pop song is catchy, it's good. But good pop songs are out there, and I will review some so you can get a little bit of standard about where my reviews come from as a critic. And so I'm going to give Despacito a C for being a catchy pop song with a good vibe most of the time. So for the rap, even though the rap works by itself, it doesn't feel integrated. The song doesn't feel like a whole. It just feels like a little bit choppy, and it feels like a sloppily edited movie, really. And so that's what I have to say about the Despacito remix. So I hope you guys enjoyed my first music review. I have done an analysis of the Stay music video, Stay featuring Zedd and Alessia Cara. Be sure to check it out. And be sure to leave in the comments below what you thought of my first music review. If you think I can improve in any way, or you'd like to see a song reviewed per se, be sure to leave that in the comments below. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I do movie reviews, of course. I've been doing lots of movie reviews. I also am doing TV reviews a little bit more frequently now, movie trailer reviews. So if you like any of that, make sure to subscribe and hit the little bell icon so you are in tune with every time I post a new video, because you want to know every time I'm posting a new video. And that's all I have for you guys today, and I'll see you next time.